And Congresswoman Veronica Escobar responded today to the incident on the bridge and migrant complaints about the CBP mobile app they're required to use to gain access to the country.
The complaints that I heard from the migrants yesterday, and I heard them via media, which was that the app wasn't working, that's the first time I've heard that.
You can hear more of our interview with Congresswoman Escobar right now on the KVIA News app.